Are you okay? Are you okay? Okay, get up. Good morning. We're trying a new vacuum. It's kind of like a Roomba in that it vacuums for you. I wonder if it's gonna go up on the carpet.
I broke our vacuum. I cleaned out the filter last week, and ever since then it has not been picking up.
What is going on?
Holy cow, that's how much dirt it picked up.
Recycle and trash galore. It's fun day. Dump run.
I love how careful you are, Kira. Thank you for being very careful and safe. You guys could pick one other toy to open today.
Why?
The girls got so many gifts from our family. Farm and learn animals. This is a similar game to what they have at Grampy and Obachan's house. Or do you want... Oh, I don't really want it. How about this one, guys? That one. I just don't want to have to set that up. Holy cow, this is just like a lot going on.
How do you assemble it, Mommy?
I know, you gotta assemble it. God bless you.
Oh my gosh, so many pieces!
Ketchup. Peace on earth. Okay. Mommy gonna do laundry, okay? I'm just gonna be right down the hall. Please. Ay, nako. You have to be gentle.
Again?
No more, baby. Thank you. Okay, let's go.
Bye.
Listening to the game on the radio, which I actually like doing once in a while. Going to the dump. Don't you worry, my eco-friendly, tree-hugging friends. I'm a tree hugger myself. Spent 2 hours sifting through all that trash packaging, Christmas gift packaging, to make sure I separate all the recycle. Recycle mostly everything. So we're talking like 70-80% because this place actually has a recycle center. So
poor Benji has to be outside. It's like pouring rain. Oh my gosh, it's the Seahawks game right now. And he's missing the game because he has so much stuff to do. And he's trying to finish all that because he's going to watch Star Wars tonight with his friend Alejandro. And I know he's so excited for that. My goodness, it's not good right now. The Rams are up 16-3. He hasn't even come in for lunch because he's so busy. I'm just gonna prepare something that he could eat on the way to Bellevue. I think that's where they're watching the movie.
Look how clean that is. Super clean. It's not my ideal Sunday because the Seahawks are playing. Once it's done, everything's better. And I know Judy appreciates it too.
Show pal.
We have a lot of family from Vancouver, and we'd always get these steamed buns from Newtown Bakery, which is the best Asian bakery in Vancouver, hands down, maybe even in the world. So we would always get this whenever our family would visit, and every time Benji would visit when we were just friends growing up, he loved them.
Look who's home!
Did you see the garage?
No.
Go look at
it. Hey, don't pull a muscle again.
It's not exercise. It's a new exercise.
What are you doing? Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you okay? Okay, get up. Try again.
What happens when you tell your kids it's nap time? And Mia is missing. Most likely she's in the bathroom. What are you doing? Bunny octopus, where are you? I was able to finish one load of laundry. These girls, they kind of just...
Can we read the book,
go
Mommy?
Up. Let's go.
Can we read the book?
You could fix that. I would be so grateful, honey.
Did you clean? Is it in here? You cleaned this filter, you said?
Yeah. Well, actually, there was nothing to clean because it was fine, but I thought after 2 years it would need cleaning.
All right, Judy's going to try. Let's see if I can get it. No.
Can't figure it out.
I'm about to break my computer now. Oh!
What did you do?
I just fixed it. You want to make love to me now?
Well, it's a loss for Seahawks, but it's a win for me, the vacuum. Those your snacks? Or shall I say, knack, Miyako?
Knack, no snack. Fruit.
Their tops are a gift from Auntie Val. She had them customized with their sayings. Juliana's is shh, because she says that every time we interrupt her during a movie.
Kira says, what happened? Mia says, knack.
Open it.
Huh?
Bubble.
Yeah, keep the bow one. Don't touch it, please. Mia's trying to have a conversation with me, and I just don't understand what she's saying.
No, she said, my stuck.
What happened to your eye, baby? Oh no!
I think she's in my stomach.
Oh, what happened? Oh, it looks like she got a bite.
You know what? Mia was like me when I was a kid. I couldn't talk very well till I think until I was three. No one could understand what I was saying. And Mia, like, her words are so off.
Hi!
Papa JB, what are you doing?
I'm just walking.
Yeah, Star Wars. They have their own sign and a waiting area for people. And look who that is. I just happened to run into him. About to watch Star Wars, finally, with my good friend, Alejandro.
Yes, we're so excited.
Yo, it's
opening night. Oh, no, I'm just kidding. But we're excited. We're first.
I'm a little paranoid, so I'm so glad that we're finally here going to watch. Because somebody seriously spilled what is like gonna happen or some significant parts on Facebook, right?
Yeah.
So that was just the beginning. So I stopped looking at Facebook, and this is during a time I can't kind of not look at Facebook.
Right.
This is during Dancember. But then I go to Costco after Dancember, and they had like a memorabilia book, right? Like a Star Wars Force Awakens memorabilia book, or they're just showing like artwork.
Right.
And there is a picture of...
Don't say it.
I'm not even going to tell you. There's a picture of somebody that's significant. I'm like, is this a scene from the movie? And I threw it down. I was going to buy it, but I was like...
Don't buy it.
Because literally it's been like, what, 2 weeks?
It's been 2 weeks.
Literally 2 weeks I've held off, and this is a movie I've been waiting a long time to see. This is so like outdated now because people are only doing that. Yes, we're gonna be the first ones in theater. The very first ones. Oh wow, 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 wow. Look at this. Dude, these are nice seats. Maybe one more, one more. I mean, you can pick. I mean, this is good. This is good. This is good. One more, you want one more? Yeah, one more, one more.
You wanna go all the way up then?
I think we could. Shoot, no one's gonna be behind us. We can talk loud and stuff.
It's sucking up dirt in here, but it's not going into the chamber or whatever it's called. Yeah, mommy's sad. Thank you, Kira. What are you doing?
I'm making some.
Okay, come upstairs when you're done.
Are they eating?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Are they hungry?
How was Star Wars?
Thumbs up. How was it here?
The girls are really good.
Thumbs up.
It was thumbs up.
Thumbs up. Got one more gift.
Oh, I think I know who this is from.
Mm-hmm. What it is.
I didn't expect. Oh my gosh.
Uh oh, honey. The eyes are locked in.
Even the way they.
Is she from London?
Yeah, her family's from London.
Oh.
Flavors. Yeah. Oh, thank you so much. What?
It's like old times.
Uh
oh.
Roses.
Mia, candy radar.
What's roses?
It's Cadbury, so it's probably chocolate, I'm guessing.
Ooh, I've never seen.
Investigating.
For some reason, I thought they were shaped like roses.
Oh. Alright, so what was your plan here, honey? What was your plan? Like, that these two would get this right before?
Strawberry filling.
Okay, so what was your plan?
No, you guys are not gonna eat this.
That's right.
Like, alright, you girls have so much candy.
We're trying to be good parents here.
It's not a good idea to eat in front of them.
Yeah.
Okay, step on the bubbles. Oh.
Did you open up the box yet?
Yeah.
Why don't you open it up?
Benji got me a slow cooker.
That's what you wanted, right?
Yeah. But then the slow cooker is in the kitchen.
Yeah,
open it. Oh, open? Okay.
Gosh, I need a screwdriver. Jeez Louise. I love you.